guys, I'm at Piedmont Dragway today, but instead of being on the drag strip, you can see we're in the parking lot. It is drift day, and they are drifting. I've seen this advertised forever. I just haven't ever been able to make it out. But I was finally able to get out here today, and this looks like a blast. These guys are having so much fun, and they're just hot lapping these things around and around and around. And there's a lot of people, you know, two people in the car, three people in the car. As long as you got a seatbelt and a helmet, you're good to go. So it looks like they're having a ball. So we're going to be building us a drift car soon. Very soon. Check this out.
Yeah. Oh, Thank you.
Close to the Piedmont, or not real close, y'all need to come out here one time. Go to Facebook, type in Piedmont Drift, and you get their schedule. They do it monthly. Okay, well, this was a blast. I've been out here for a couple hours now just hanging out watching, and this would be much more fun with a car. It's really fun without a car, so I can't imagine what it's going to be like next month when I come out here with a car. It's going to be a car. All it needs to be is rear-wheel drive. I looked at a bunch of cars, and I can make it happen. Now, if I'm unsuccessful, I mean, clearly the race car, the drag car is not going to be able to be converted to this to make this happen. But Kelly's car, her V6 Challenger, is rear-wheel drive. So, I mean, I've been using her baking pans and her silverware and all her cooking utensils for the race car. So, I guess I can just tell her I'm going to go to the store for a few hours and snag her car. That's probably what's going to end up happening. Y'all comment, like, and subscribe. I'll see y'all next time. Thanks.